everyone. Hope you all had a good weekend. Today I am standing in front of Toronto's one of the finest place in the downtown city. This is called as Liberty Village. This is one of the finest and most beautiful place that you must visit in your bucket list when you come to Toronto. From gritty industrial area, this place has become one of the finest urban young professionals happening place. In this area, you can see everything that you require for your day-to-day life and as well as for your recreation facilities. Ranging from amazing lofts to cool bars, restaurants and many more amenities, this place has so much to attract a young urban professional. Come along with me for a quick look around the Liberty Village. Let's go. Talking about the history of Liberty Village, in the 1850s, both the Toronto Grey and Bruce Railway and the Great Western Railway laid tracks across the community, cutting it off from rest of the city and altering plans to develop the area for residential purpose. The area's proximity to the railway tracks led to its growth as an industrial area. In 1884, there opened a factory to manufacture heavy machineries, boilers and later electrical appliances. The industry continued to flourish during the early 20th century due to the area's excellent railway access and many spur lines, as well as a plentiful labor supply from nearby Parkdale. The Liberty Village Business Improvement Area was founded in 2001 and represents over 600 member businesses that together employ more than 10,000 people. In November 2011, a group of citizens formed the Liberty Village Residents Association as a collective response to ongoing infrastructure issues and with the stated goal of creating social cohesion amongst the more than 25,000 people who call the Liberty Village area home. At present, the Liberty Village name was introduced as a positive brand by the property owners and developers in the area in conjunction with the City of Toronto. The neighborhood aims to distinguish itself from Parkdale, which now begins west of Dufferin Street. Over 20 new restaurants have opened in the past 3 years, providing the residents and workers in the community with many eclectic places to dine and enjoy their developing neighborhood. Offices are mostly concentrated in the west end of Liberty Village. New residential developments are currently focused on East Liberty Street. This neighborhood is considered one of the finest assets only because it is very near to the lakeshore, where we can go and enjoy and we can entertain ourselves with multiple fashions and gallery districts of King Street West. The transportation to this place is also very easy. You can get down at both King and St. Andrew stations through the subway network. So this place is one of the must-visit place in downtown Toronto. So guys, take out some time, whoever is in Toronto, to come to this place and enjoy the scenic beauty and entertainment shops of these areas. Currently, due to COVID-19 and strict lockdown, the shops are closed. So unfortunately, I cannot take you in, but sometime when I get a chance, we will definitely go together inside and watch the beautiful view of each and every artifacts of these areas. I hope you like this video. Kindly like and subscribe. Have a good day. Bye.